Although the APA style manual states that you do not have to reference standard software, you may actually want to cite and reference your use of JASP in your article or class paper. I am going to explain how. Regardless of what statistical software you use for an analysis, you should mention the name of the software that you used within your research paper. But what type of inline citation should you use? And how should you reference it on your references page? According to the 6th edition of the APA Publication Manual, reference entries are not necessary for standard software and programming languages, such as Microsoft Word, Excel, Java, Adobe Photoshop, and even SAS and SPSS. In text, give the proper name of the software along with the version number. Do not provide reference entries for specialized software of computer programs with limited distribution. For example, I might write, "The anonymous archival data had been cleaned and coded for analysis in Microsoft Excel 2016," followed by the version number. "Further cleaning was conducted using Microsoft Excel for Mac 2011, version number. The Excel spreadsheet was then imported into IBM SPSS Statistics version 25. All data analyses were conducted using a MacBook Pro laptop computer running Mac OS 10. Again, version number. Mention the name of the software with the version number in parentheses. Seems simple enough, right? But the question remains, is JASP standard software? Now, JASP is built on the R platform, and I would feel comfortable calling R standard software, not requiring a reference. However, JASP is still in development. Many people, including academic researchers I talk to, have not heard of it yet. And although it is being used in more and more academic publications, I would still say that JASP is not standard software yet. And there's one other thing. On their website, the JASP developers say this: "One of the best ways that you can support the JASP project is by citing it. Citations are an important measure of how widely software is used and an important indicator to funding bodies of JASP's relevance." All of this says to me that when I use JASP, I should provide an inline citation and a reference in the references section. So how should I do that? In the text, I would write this: "The version number and the reference are in parentheses." For my reference, I would write, "Following APA style for computer software." For both of these examples, you should reference the version of JASP that you actually used. JASP maintains a page on its website that has this information called "How do I cite JASP?" You can copy and paste to the current reference from there. If you use BibTeX, and if you don't, you should really look into it, you can get the current BibTeX code here. If you use Microsoft Word for your research papers, you could look into the BibTeX for Word package. I have included links in the description below. And that is how you cite and reference JASP in APA style.